That man accused of killing Tommie the dog has pled guilty to that crime here in Richmond Circuit Court. And that's after an evaluation, a sanity evaluation, showed that he was competent to stand trial. Now, if you take a look at your screen, you can see the man here. He's 20-year-old Joshua Hill, and he is charged with felony animal cruelty in this crime. Now, he was arrested back in May for the death of the pit bull that was later called Tommie. And Tommie was found tied to Abner Clay Park fence and set on fire on February 10th. Now, in a previous interview with CBS 6, Hill says that the dog attacked his daughter and he snapped. Now, again, the hearing is still going on here this afternoon. Our Brendan King is sitting in that courtroom right now, and we'll have a live update at 5. Working for you in Richmond, I'm Shannon Lilly, CBS 6.